Let's give our children a beautiful round of applause.